scoring in the tournament and was named the U.S. Player of the Game. A product of the AAA Blues and O'Fallon, Missouri, please welcome Jincy Dunn. Captain David Backes and Detroit captain Henrik Zetterberg, please come to center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop. Thank you and congratulations, Jincy Dunn.
You can see Jincy Dunn with the honors of dropping the first puck between David Backes and Henrik Zetterberg. And Darren, as you saw on the scoreboard, they showed her heroics, including the overtime goal the other night. And